I'm only saying, right? You know what I'm saying? So cameras can see, you know, your eyes and everything else. I'm not the only one. Put your hands like this. Let's say that you're getting $2,000 back. Let's just say. But you're not connected with the vision. You'll be blessed with $2,000 that it would only last you a couple of days. That will only last you a week. And pushing it, maybe 2 weeks. And the money will come and go through your hands. You saw it, but you didn't enjoy it. There's a lot of people right now expecting taxes, expecting a lot of money. And unless you get connected with the vision, that money will go through your hands. And you will say, a lot of money, but where did it go? Where did it go? Where did the money go? Where did the money go? I had a young man who had an accident, and they gave him $10,000. That man, young man came to see me and said, man, I got blessed with it, man. I got $10,000. And I go, praise God. How you doing? Shut the God up with the guy. And I said, man, you gotta invest the money. You gotta do something with this money. Because if you don't, tomorrow you won't have nothing. How we doing? No? Yes? All right. We're gonna be running around in a few minutes, so I need you guys to think.